For those of you who are curious as to what it's like working in a law firm, I hope this video will give you an idea. Before living the office life, I took the liberty of granting myself some downtime, a mini vacation, if you will. The calm before the storm. I get up every morning and would almost always use a motorcycle. I'd bring my car, but I hate spending time in traffic. Makes me think too much. I get to work, and every day a new journey awaits. Mondays to Thursdays, I dress formally, but Fridays, I can put on jeans and Converse. I get to my desk, yes, an actual desk with a landline telephone. I run on coffee, lots of coffee. Luckily enough, my office has the best barista. Shout out to Mas Joko! The things I learned here may be applicable to most jobs, and I hope you find some things that are relatable, even if you don't work in law. Structure. Here I'm what they call a trainee associate. Then there's associate, mid, senior, and partner. Think Idris Elba in Molly's Game or Harvey Specter in Suits. Why is structure so important? Because I learn about respect and persistence, both important virtues of office life survival. In most law firms, people will be divided in practice groups. For example, there's banking, capital market, mergers and acquisition, but me, I'm in dispute. And since I'm in dispute, I go to court a lot and settle people's problems, but I'll get to that later. Then, there's time management. I learned to manage time and that there's an art for that too. One second I'm in South Jakarta District Court following up a civil case, and next thing I'm in West Jakarta District Court for a criminal trial, and only to find out that it will be postponed to a later date because one of the judges got sick and didn't show up. It happens a lot. Then I'm back in the office, either to do research, to file, to translate, to proofread, to write a legal memo. But honestly, around 2 to 4, I get sleepy. Extremely sleepy, so I get some fresh air outside. Next, the two P's, people and places. If I had not worked here, I would never have met, seen, interacted with people, went, experienced, commuted to places that this job has led me to. It gives me a new perspective on just how raw and gritty the real world is, the nature of human beings, their traits, their flaws. On some days, I'd have to stay in late in the office, or I'd bring my work home. Occasionally, I squeeze in time to meet my friends and listen to some nifty jazz. If there is a will, there is a way. Trust me. So although being a vocalist, a content creator, and a legal practitioner sometimes gets a bit much, I've learned that everything is quantifiable. Your work, your hours, your salary, everything but experience. Well, experience is priceless.